Hello everyone, welcome to CAYIN Technology SMP-NEO series media player tutorial video.
A screen is displayed as a background on which video, image, and ticker play. SMP player provides some building skins. You can also customize your own templates easily. In this video, we will show you the way to create your own skin directly on SMP's management user interface. There are two places for you to create a new skin. Skin in the playback and skin in the library. We'll take library as an example. You can simply click Add New Skin, then the system will open the online skin editor. If you already have a skin file and just want to modify configuration slightly based on that skin, you can click Open a template and select the skin file. Then you can start to edit the skin. Here, we will show you how to create a completely new skin from scratch. Step 1. Fill in the name and description. Step 2. Add a resolution. Click in resolution window on the upper left corner, and you will see a pop-up window. Please select a resolution from the drop-down menu and choose the screen orientation. Step 3. Click Save and you will see one resolution showing in the resolution window. You can also see an area with a black background that matches with the resolution you choose. You can repeat step 3 if you need to add more resolutions. Step 4. Now you can start to edit the background and each zone. At the bottom left corner, you will see a small window containing all zones and background options. Step 5. You can change the background color for your skin. Just click on the background icon and choose the color you want. You can also import your own background image. Step 6. Choose which zones you want to edit. For example, if you want to edit a video zone, please click the checkbox in front of Video 1 in the zone window, and you will see the Video 1 zone being enabled. Then drag an area on top of the background image. When it is done, you can see an area with the video icon in it. If you want to disable a zone, just click the icon again, and the zone will be grayed out. You can use the same way to add more zones based on your requirements. Please note, for video, image, ticker, and HTML and flash zones, you must finish configuring zone 1 before you can move on to zone 2. Step 7. For clock settings, please enable the clock zone first, and click the clock option. Then you can see all available clocks. Select a clock design and suitable size and click Close. Then place the clock zone at any location you want. Step 8. If you want to adjust the size of each zone, just click the zone you want to adjust and move your cursor to the edge of that zone. When you see the arrow, please left-click your mouse and drag to the size you want. You can also type the coordinate value on the columns on the upper size toolbar to change the zone size. If you want to move a specific zone, just drag and drop the zone to the place you want. Step 9. If you add more than one resolution to this skin, please select other resolution from the upper left resolution window and start over the configuration process. Step 10. After completing all configurations, click Save to save your skin file. Now you should be able to see your skin. If you want to edit the skin, move your mouse over the skin you want to edit. Then you will see a pencil icon. Click the Edit icon, then you will open the online skin editor and start to modify the skin. Please note, if you want to keep the original skin file, you need to click Save As. The original skin will be completely replaced by this new skin if you click Save in this case. If you want to preview a skin, simply click the Preview icon. Then you will see a pop-up window with detailed information of this skin. Thank you for watching and thank you for choosing CAYIN Technology.